Hello there and welcome back to another video of MeasureSchool.com teaching you the data-driven way of digital marketing. My name is Julian and in this video I'm going to show you how you can connect your Google Ads account to your Google Analytics account. So let's dive right in. Why would you actually want to do this? If you connect your Google Ads to your Google Analytics accounts, you'll get much better data. So for example here, if your accounts are connected, you will be able to get data about, for example, your keywords that were used to visit your website. This is not possible if you have Google Analytics and Google Ads running in parallel, but they are not linked. So you get enhanced reporting if you connect accounts. You will furthermore be able to build retargeting audiences of your segments. So if you have any kind of segments that you have built in your Google Analytics account, you can go ahead and build an audience of these segments without dropping any kind of pixel on your website in order to retarget people. An awesome example is this e-commerce report here. If you have that set up, you can build an audience of everybody who dropped off the cart, and then you'll be able to build an audience of that and send these users right back into your Google Ads account to be retargeted. And of course, you will be able to utilize any kind of goal conversions that you have as conversion tracking within your Google Ads account. So you'll be able to set up conversion tracking based off the goals that you have set up in Google Analytics. So how do you connect both accounts? First of all, you need to make sure that you are logged in with the same email address, the same Google account that you are logged in with your Google Analytics account. So right here, we have both accounts are the same. Then we need to make sure that we have the right access. So in Google Ads, go over to your tools, and then in your account access, you need to have administrative account access level set up with your email address. If that's the case, go over to Google Analytics and check here as well. Go over to your admin section, and then under the property settings, under user management, you need to have edit access to this account. Then you'll be able to connect accounts. And it's as simple as clicking on the Google Ads linking button here in the property settings. And then if you are logged in to the right account, you will see here your Google Ads account ID. And that's the same account ID that you want to connect. So we simply click here and then continue. Then we can choose an account name. So for example, that way, if you have multiple accounts that you connect to your Google Ads account, you can know where this is coming from. And then you choose the views that you want to connect and where you want to pull data from. In our case, that would just be the master view. I have three views here set up, which is best practice, but you can choose any view that you want to pull the data from. You can even choose multiple here. And last but not least, you can enable auto tagging. This is the setting that pulls in all that data from your Google Ads account into Google Analytics. So I would recommend to enable this auto tagging feature unless you have a good reason. Like for example, you are utilizing UTM tags and don't want to mix that up with the auto tagging feature. But in most cases, I would recommend to use auto tagging in order to pull in all that data into Google Analytics as well. And then you simply click on link accounts and your accounts are now linked. As it's described here, you will be able to see more data in your Google Ads and Google Analytics account. You will be able to import goals and e-commerce conversions and also build remarketing audiences of your segmentation feature in Google Analytics. So this is how you link your Google Ads account to your Google Analytics account. Hey there, it's me again. Thanks for checking out our quick tip video. Was that helpful? Did you understand something? Not quite? Then I'd love to hear from you in the comments down below. But if you liked it, then why not give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel right over there, because we bring you new videos just like this one every week. Now, my name is Julian. Till next time.